Good morning, Patriots. I'm Jenny Smith.
And I'm Taylor Hickman.
And these are your morning announcements. Yearbooks are on sale for $70. Also, senior ads are available for $100 for half page, $50 for a quarter of a page, or $25 for an eighth of a page. If you or your parents would like to add a special 30-second video to a senior ad, it's an additional $30. For more information, pick up a senior ad order form and a yearbook order form in the office or stop by Ms. King's room 244.
Summit Tech Academy will have 3 open house nights, November 20th, January 13th, and February 2nd. The sessions include early planner session for middle school students and their parents, Summit Technology Academy classroom open house, and Missouri Innovation Campus presentations.
Teachers, please remember to fill out the Google Docs pertaining to your academic class so the yearbook can catch learning activities in the classroom. And club sponsors, please send your member rosters and dates for the yearbook staff to catch your club in action. The Google Docs are located at the top of the announcements email sent out every day. Thank you in advance. Truman, get ready for your attendance incentives. Students who are present 90% of the time may opt out one semester final. Students who are present 100% of the time will be able to participate in all grade mixer in the big gym and auditorium during 6th and 7th hours on Friday, December 19th. Focus classes, you're in this too. Each week, focus classes with the best attendance will go into a drawing for a pizza party. Winners will be drawn every 2 weeks. Random drawings will be conducted for individual prizes such as spiritware, food coupons, gift cards, and etc. If you are here, your name can be drawn.
NHS members may double count service hours for other groups such as Key Club or A+. Some upcoming service opportunities are the following. On December the 6th, 9 to 6, Salvation Army bell ringing in 1 hour long shifts outside the Independence Center, as well as December the 13th at the same time. On Saturday, December the 13th, from 10 to 1 and 1 to 4, shifts are available for wrapping gifts for CAPA, the Child Abuse Prevention Agency. To sign up, attend a Key Club meeting, or see the folder on the bulletin board outside of room 109.
Photo discs of the musical Carousel are available from Mr. Meyer. They are $10 and contain over 500 shots from the production. You may order them between now and December 9th. Money is due when you order them. Auditions for the winter and spring shows, I Remember Mama and Wait Until Dark, will take place Monday, December 8th and Tuesday, December 9th. Auditions will take place after school. Students may sign up for an audition time outside of room 242 between December 2nd and December 9th. You will also receive an application at this time. Auditions will consist of cold readings from the scripts. I Remember Mama will be presented February 27th through March 1st, and Wait Until Dark will be presented April 27th through the 30th. You must sign up in order to audition. Are you interested in a career in business? Do you want to own your own business someday? If you are a current junior, you might be interested in the eStudies program for next year. eStudies is designed to assist students with the essentials of planning, starting, and operating a business of their own. Through classroom training, practical experience, and internships in the metropolitan area, students gain the insight and confidence to help prepare them for an entrepreneurial career of their own. A representative from FotoSage Career Center will be here during Focus on December 11th to discuss enrollment and course requirements. Sign up in the counseling office by December 9th if you are interested in attending this presentation. Interested in attending Herndon or Summit Tech next year? Applications for the 2015-2016 school year are now available. Both applications are available online and are due by February 1st. Students must come to the counseling center to pick up information for parents to sign. The character trait for December is compassion. Truman's Patriot Club will be collecting books for Nallen Middle School until December 19th for a holiday book drive. If you have any books at home you would like to donate, please send them down to the library.
Jocelyn's will be here during the lunch period block on Tuesday, December 9th to deliver class rings for those juniors who have ordered them. They will also be accepting orders for senior caps and gowns and graduation products. This will be your last opportunity to place your graduation order with Jocelyn's at the prices listed on the order forms. Be sure to see them December 9th to get your order in.
French Club will be meeting Monday, December 8th to bake our French cakes that will be served at the meeting on Tuesday. So come join us in room 132 after school on Monday if you want to bake. Then our Christmas celebration will be Tuesday, December 9th after school in room 205. Please sign up to bring something in room 205. Joyeux Noël!
Hola, Spanish Club chicos. Don't miss our next event December 9th at 2:30 in the band room. We will learn how to dance cumbia and learn about Mexican folklore. Nos vemos! Attention DEC members, the meeting scheduled for Thursday, December 11th has been moved to Wednesday, December 10th in room 212. We will be discussing competitions and wrapping children's presents for the holidays. There will also be an officers meeting Tuesday, December 9th at 6:45 a.m. in room 212. Please see Ms. Hart if you have any questions.
And here's this week's sports schedule.
That's all we have for you today, Truman.
Have a great day.